One of the smartest things the doctor's ever done is tricking the silence.
The silence can get you to do anything they want you to do while you're looking at them, and then it's kind of a hypnotic thing they've got going. So if they tell you to turn around, as soon as you look away from them, you'll turn around.
The doctor hates guns. He can't kill people directly, so he gets the silence to order their own extinction subliminally. And it's genius the way it plays out, because you just know what will unfold are people confronting the silence, killing them, and then forgetting about it.
It is pretty strange when you think about the doctor getting all of us to become murderers. I lie awake at night wondering how many living, breathing, thinking beings I have murdered without knowing it.
Kind of goes against what the doctor is like. He's always generally trying to find a diplomatic solution to allow the species to continue, because in a way he understands, because he's the last of his kind.